So the construction and some cranes on the left, and the port cranes, harbor cranes on the right. This street is called Leningrad Highway, and it leads to the very center of Moscow, actually directly.